I'm incredibly proud of the campaign my team and I have run in Hartlepool. I'm also immensely proud to be the first Conservative MP in Hartlepool for 57 years. Not only that, I am the first woman ever to be elected as MP for this town. Labour have taken people in Hartlepool for granted for too long. I heard this time and time again on the doorstep. People have had enough. And now, through this result, the people have spoken and they've made it clear it's time for change.